Well, I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet her and tell her to dick off IRL? Look, look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No, 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 no. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah, yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's the challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone your cell.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale. But I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah.
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
Hey, you missed your training session!
I think about it.
Thank you. did.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
What are we doing then? So, what's up? Oh yeah, sexy shit! looks badass. I think I just got a heart on. Nice. Looking good. Oh yeah, sexy shit. That looks badass. Bulletproof kicks. Okay, bye-bye.
There's the boss. Hi there. Bye. You're looking good, really. You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Well, I guess I am official.
When my Uncle Les said that this job was in games, I was thinking more of a esports league, you know, like packed out stadiums and global streaming rights and professional athletes that make millions of dollars and they look like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey. How's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
Oh, he's a family friend. I give him a week tops. Oh, so, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. And this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe, and a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here, and maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi.
So this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
Yeah. So there's, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?
Welcome to my app. Yeah.
Thank you. jacked. Jesus, give me a minute. What a mess. Hold on. Searching cameras in the area. Lester, don't give up that easily. Got it! Ah, just some stupid opportunists. Sending you a live location. Chase them down and get the stuff back. Opportunists are coming back at you. Guess they must be gamers. Good work. We can play Street Crimes when you get back. It's a Degenitron classic. I remember when it came out, I was a good kid before that game glorified criminality and violence and corrupted my poor, innocent mind. Yeah, right. I've always been a punk. get Jimmy to unload the equipment.
Don't worry about it.
It's not working. These dumbass pieces of shit. I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network. And they're busted. I mean, come on!
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor!
Coming! Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinet set up, you know... I have kill-screened a shit-ton of these babies, and by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. John and Pansy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. Scoping, prepping, and the score. Except this time they're all going to be much more interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was just getting to that. you see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rob it every week. I want this casino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board, and when you're ready, you know what to do.
Scope out the target. The classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important. Just so you know, our rich benefactor's covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once.
Yo, I still need to holler at you later.
on security. An obvious route in. Especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye.
Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
Miss Baker's ready for you. Go right on through.
Shit, the bed? Are those vault blueprints? We gotta build our own one of these to practice on. Excellent!
Thank you. Thank you for coming by. I'll see you later.
Oh, hey.
Okay, so, as you know, we've got the place running. It's a plausible front. But if you're interested in the arcade side of things, you should order some more games. Oh, the Wizard's Ruin? Oh, it wrecked any chance I had of getting laid in high school. And I love it. They're all classics, and I want them all, but it's your call, obviously. If we get enough variety in here, we might actually see some money coming in, too. Oh, yeah, and the upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic. Welcome to the Lester tab, or the Lester and Page tab. So, you want a drone base to launch all-out attacks on the normies? We got one. You want to run all your business interests spread out around the state from the convenience of one gaming chair? We got an MCT, Master Control Terminal, for that too. Even works for supply and purchase runs on the open road, whatever that is. LJT would be proud.
Thank you.
as I mentioned before, this is something I like to call the MCT, the Master Control Terminal. It's a little program Paige started putting together a while back. This baby connects your whole business network, from the open road to SecuroServe. From here, you can see the stock levels of any business you own, and more importantly, you can resupply and source from here, too. Have full control of all your businesses from one chair. Gone are the days where people need to get up and move to control an empire. This is the digital age where the lazy rule. Okay, I've organized my thoughts a little since we last went over this. We got three boards. This one covers scoping and the intel we need to gather on casino security and what they're keeping in the vault. Vault contents. We need to know what they're keeping down there. Hack into their internal security feed to see inside. Are you a nerd about this stuff, or do you like winging it? If you want to practice for this test, we can get a copy of their door security locks made and installed down here, so you can practice on them. And a model of the casino might come in handy for planning, too.
we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data.
Bird, motherfucker, where's my money? You've been singing that tune forever, man. You heard? Come on, give me some. Don't you get a government check or something? I didn't know you were disabled. I wish I was disabled. I want that money here. See you at O'Malley's place.
Excellent. That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino.
Thank you. got it, but close enough, am I right? There could be a check in it for you.
Search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
The casino store is open. Come dress like you deserve success.
Thank you.
So, what's up?
Arcade's open. Want something? Okay. Enjoy it. Arcades a lot, or can I get you something? Sure. Can't just have one, right?
Now that we know what we're stealing, it's time to choose how to steal it. We got three approaches. Each deals with security in a different way. Let's take a look. Silent and sneaky. Now, I'm not meant to have favorites, but... if you've ever seen me creeping into your bedroom and videoing you in your sleep, you'll know this one's for me. Ah! You gotta get in and out without being seen, avoiding or dealing with the guards. The big con. It's catfishing IRL. And who doesn't like pretending they're someone else and making a mark look stupid? In this case, we're fooling casino security. Get a hold of some uniforms and walk in there like you know what you're doing. Aggressive. Grr. This approach relies on going in hard and fast and violent and catching security on the back foot. Expect heavy resistance by the time you make your way out. Price of doing it dirty, I guess. Ah, fellow creep. Silent and sneaky it is. Now if you get seen, the jig will be up, and you'll have to fight your way through. For the stealthy approach, this is the prep work we gotta consider. The more homework you do now, the more options you'll have when it comes to the heist. Now the crew. We need them here at Mission Control, organizing everything with me. Gunmen. These guys will use their contacts to source some unmarked weapons. And if you've got the spare cash, it'll also help reduce the heat by causing a distraction during the getaway. The driver, they're gonna set up your getaway vehicle and a switcher car to help you lose the cops if you want to pay for one of those. Better the driver, the better the cars they can help you acquire. Hackers, my tribe. They'll determine how long you get in the vault, so choose wisely or, you know, cheaply. Your call. Mercer spends his whole life surrounded by weapons. He'll source something that's perfect for us without any issues. True professional for when you're wanting to take on illegal activities. Eddie should have no problem sourcing us some fast getaway vehicles. Okay, Paige. Obviously the connoisseur's choice. Okay, your gunman can provide you with options on where to steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but I've seen a lot of shit hit a lot of fans in my day.
Thank you.
Mateo first. I don't want to end up on a general's kill list. criminal stashed the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.
Hey there! We need some wheels!